Well, dinner on the town ended with a trip to the hospital for a Delray Beach man.
One moment he was eating Chinese food, the next he was in a coma. As Kathleen O'Toole explains, his family is now trying to figure out this medical mystery. Kathleen.
Angela and Victor, what everyone agrees about is this man fell face first into his plate of Chinese food. What not everyone is in agreement about is what happened next, and a family says it is desperate for answers. You were...
I don't have no clue. Nine, maybe?
David Cormier Jr. finds himself uncomfortably alone in his father's Delray Beach home. That's as Cormier Sr. is here in critical care at the hospital.
On respirators, on life support.
The 60-year-old collapsed two Saturdays ago at the Empire Chinese Buffet in Delray Beach. His son says he choked.
They found him on the floor, and they were able to take a piece of steak out of his airways.
But what Cormier is most upset about is that he thinks it's possible it took too long for the restaurant staff to dial 911.
The time frame from what the doctors have told me and my family as to he hasn't had oxygen to his brain within 15 to 17 minutes, and then when I seen on the EMT report that they responded to the call very quickly within a minute or two, it doesn't really make sense.
People on the table, everything skin tone on the blue.
Shirley Chen says that couldn't be further from the truth.
When he fell on the table, I called 911 right away.
The 27-year-old restaurant owner says Cormier did smell of alcohol when he arrived, but he was fine enough to be served food. Through tears, she said she'd never neglect a diner.
I'm worried about it. I have a 3-day night, no sleep.
You're worried about the man?
Yes. I worry about him.
David Cormier isn't sure what went on, but he'd love to hear from someone who was there that night who can unlock his family's mystery.
Answers are what we want to find out.
Now, Shirley Chen is the first to admit that she's a non-native English speaker, but I asked her to recite her address there on Atlantic Avenue just as she would be on a 911 call. She was able to say her address clearly and concisely. We're live tonight in Delray Beach. I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF News 25.